It's absolutely ideal. My name's Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary on this game is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And every expectation that this will be a captivating contest. It's the Seattle Sounders versus Busan I-Park.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Looking forward to today. Should be in for a good game. Let's hope we see a quick start from both teams. Set the tempo for the rest of the match.
Rossi. It looks promising. Teammate available. What an important piece of defending. Well, nothing productive, really. Nuhu. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Firing it towards goal. Terrific block there. Park Jong-woo. An attack full of promise. Going well. Using his physical strength to shield it. Not a very good challenge, and he skips past his man. This looks promising. Fruitful looking attack. And it's in! 1-0! They breached the defence.
And here it is again. It's a great team passing move to set up the chance, and he takes full advantage of the time he's given. It's an accomplished finish too.
1-0 then. Roldan. Angulo. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. Now what can they do from here? Well, he read that brilliantly at the back. And it's gone out of play. Goal kick coming up. Roldan. It's with Rossi. Opportunity it is. Oh, so near, off the post. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Well, they've given him too much space. Can he put it away? Well, it's all going so swimmingly for them here. Another goal. And now it's a matter of avoiding any silly mistakes. Well, a second goal for them here.
As you can see, the visitors haven't had too much of the ball, but to their credit, they've been absolutely blistering on the counter-attack. They just sit back, hit you on the break, and it's really working for this team.
Lee, and a fine tackle. Myron Boadu. And attempting the through ball. Fractionally offside. Lee Jong-hyop. The They couldn't maintain possession. Lodeiro. It's with Rossi. The cutback. Oh, yes! A goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it.
Well, as we can see again here, he knows exactly what he's doing and kids all the defenders with the cutback. And it's a sweet strike. Absolutely lovely, controlled, stylish finish.
So there we have it, 2-1. And the referee blows the whistle. It is a free kick. Real danger. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. A chance then for the respective managers to... As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Park. Now moving the ball impressively here. And he takes on the shot. Got to it easily, the keeper. Juan Angulo. Lodeiro. Acosta. Lodeiro. Boadu. It might be on for them. Takes the shot. Terrific block there. Good work to regain possession. Now potential danger. Takes aim. Oh, fine stop. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Over it comes. No nonsense clearance. Lodeiro. Boadu. It's a perfect challenge. And take it away. Well, he likes to run at them. Lodeiro. Rabanne's in favour of the shot here. Not the pass he had in mind.
Thank you.
Did well to win the ball back. Park. Promising pass. Park Jong-woo. They've regained possession. Lee Jong-hyop. Park Jong-woo. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. Crossing into the middle. And an effective clearance. Can they get in behind them? Park. Well, they might be onto something. It could be up for grabs. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Counter-attacking, very much an option. And the referee spotted the foul, but has played advantage. How about the cross? And can they make one of these passes count? It did take a touch on the way through, hence a corner. Played into the centre of the box. This looks promising. Has someone to play it to. This could be the equaliser. And it is the equaliser! Well now, that could be a huge turning point in this game. They carry the momentum.
Well, here's the replay. You've got to ask questions about the back line and the goalkeeper. They're simply not there.
Well, a glut of goals, two apiece.
Sanders goal, number 13.
15 minutes remaining.
Well, Derek, both teams have had equal amounts of the ball. Both possession stats should be the same. The defences have both been really stretched.
The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. It's opening up for them. Can he put them in front? It's in! And this really takes your breath away. A comeback and a half.
Well, here's the replay, and in many ways, it doesn't do justice to how patient they were in the build-up. Just so composed, waiting for the right moment. And that's not an easy technique to pull off, I can tell you that. So easy when dinking a ball to catch your studs and fall flat on your face. Believe me, I've done it.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. And into an attacking position, it's not too late for them.
Well, they worked so hard here to be in front, and that's been recognised by the supporters. They just need to hold on a bit longer to see this out.
Nicely cut out. And the defender takes care of business. And they're making a change. Nagby. Lodeiro. Surely! And he thwarted the attack with a masterful tackle. Lodeiro. Can he put it away? The goalkeeper was called upon and they still have an opportunity here.
Well, as a goal down, all you got to do is give your strikers a chance to get back in the game.
Deary me.